we are familiar with this type of patterns. I have printed the pattern, this pattern. Okay, first row one entry, one pattern, one star, second row two stars, third row three stars, fourth row four stars, fifth row five stars, in this way, from beginning only. Okay, and these are the same patterns. Here, first row one entry or one column, second row two columns, third row three columns, fourth row four columns, fifth row five columns here. If number of rows are n, then in nth row, n columns will be there. Okay, so I will write the code for this first pattern here. Here, what should I print it here? Number of rows 1, number of columns 1, 1 plus 1 2, number of row 2, number of column 1, 2 plus 1 3, number of row 2, number of column 2, 2 plus 2 4, number of row 3, number of column 1, 3 plus 1 4, number of row 3, number of column 2, 3 plus 2 5, number of row 3, number of column 3, 3 plus 3 6. In this way it should be continued. Okay, so I will write logic for it. I am not writing the complete code for this first pattern. For I equal to 1, I less than equal to n, I plus plus. This n is number of rows. This value of n will be input through the keyboard by the user. Okay. For j equal to 1, j less than equal to I, j plus plus. What is being printed here? Printf %d I plus j. Okay, this is for inner loop. For outer loop, I will have to reach here. So I will write here new line character. Okay, so this is the logic for pattern first. For second, for pattern second, what I have to use here? These are the in the same sequence. First row, first column, only one column. Second row, only two columns. Third row, only three columns, in this way. So I have to print only here in the print part. I have to make change here only. I can see here number of row is 1, number of column is 1. 1 plus 1, 2. Okay? And 2 mod 2 is 0. Here. But here, if I add 1 here, I plus j plus 1. Number of row 1, number of row 1, number of column 1, plus 1. 1 plus 1 plus 1. 3 mod 2 will be 1. Number of row 2, number of column 1, plus 1. 2 plus 1 plus 1, 4, 4 mod 2 is 1, number of row 2, number of column 2, 2 plus 2, 4, plus 1, 5, 5 mod 2 will be 1 here. So I will print here, I will write this part only, printf, %d, I plus j plus 1 mod for this second part. And for third part, in print, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, this way some numbers are being printed. 1, if I initialize p as 1, then it will be increased every time whenever it is printed. So I will write it logic for it, p equal to 1. Okay, for I equal to 1, I less than equal to n, I plus plus. For j equal to 1, j less than equal to I, j plus plus. Printf %d, this is comma, %d p plus plus. Okay, and here for new line, printf slash n. Okay, so for this third pattern, for fourth pattern, I have to make change only in this print part. Here 5 is there, 5 4 5 4 3 5 4 3 2 5 4 3 2 1. Okay, so here if number of rows is 5 here, and I can see here number of rows is 5 only, 5 plus 1 minus j, 5 plus 1 minus j, number of columns, 5 plus 1 minus 1, 5, 5 plus 1, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 minus 1, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 minus 2, 4, 5 plus 1 minus 1, 5, 5 plus 1 minus 2, 4, 5 plus 1 minus 3. Okay, so I can print here in third pattern only the print part, this part, only this part. Okay, printf %d space, I am putting some space here because some numbers may be of two digits also. So here n plus j, my n plus 1 minus j. Okay, 5 plus 1 minus 1, 5 plus 1 minus 1, 5 plus 1 minus 2. Okay, in this way. And for fourth pattern, only for the print part, 5 is fixed, 4 is fixed, 3 is fixed, 2 is fixed, 1 is fixed. So 5 plus 1, 6 minus 1, 5, 5 plus 6, 5 plus 1 minus 2. So number of rows only. So here I will print here %d n plus 1 minus I, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 minus 1, number of rows is 1, 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 minus number of rows is 2, 4 only. Okay, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 minus number of rows is 3, 6 minus 3 is 3. Okay, I am printing this only. 5 plus 1, 6, 6 minus number of rows, 4, 6 minus 4, 2, 5 minus, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 minus number of rows, 5, 6 minus 5, 1. Okay. So, this way we shall print these, this type of patterns.